run in. Gravity bomb and someone and light bomb. About time.
Gravity bomb on me again.
Ross Melbourne / Owltree has left the server.
I've got the formula.
Pamela just coming from the left hand side.
Seen him.
Looking at the. Yeah.
Alright. Bottom right, I've had OBRs.
Gravity bomb on me.
Alright, sorry.
After this wipe, we're going to call it, okay?
You are such an optimist.
Well, tanks DC'd and healers DC'd.
You're shitting me. I can't see a tank DC.
I can on my heal bot.
I can only... No, because they've switched places. Volgrim's now the top.
Oh, right, I see what's this. What's happened is...
Yeah, oh, it's all right, changed ground.
He's just got don't DC panic. Against his name, that's
for ads. It's alright for ads, double.
Evil.
Ads at the back left as well.
Oh, there's Pip. I was noting. If you kill the bombots separately, they blow up the rest of them. Let's figure that out. So just nuke the bombots rather than AoE in. That's
try to keep it maximum range, Karen.
Light bomb on me.
That's why people look out for the scrap piles.
Gravity bomb.
Ready for ads and heart nuking. Right, bottom left, lots of ads, kill bombot, bottom left, even more ads coming. Oh, top left, top right, sorry. Top right, bottom left, lots of
maximum range from the bombs, please. Incoming from the left. Nice.
I'm from behind, quick. Kill that bomb. Yeah, good job. Keep on killing. Yep, use your trinkets or whatnot. Now if you can, just get lots of damage off them. Or you don't have any ads to worry about. Keep nuking him, you got about 2 minutes left in a raid. Just kill him. Alright, it's down, well done.
Nice one, boys and girls, who are still here or still standing.
I'm not including myself, or was, or Luna, or no one else. Just us three. Hunting myself as well. Rolling the ball of shame.
This is going to be an off-spec roll because there's no DPS.